There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it!
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that.
Roger!
Hey!
Roger!
Captain!
I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go.
Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them. Pierce, I need you to scope out an area for me. Pierce.
Roger.
Hurry up.
Yeah, I know.
Over here.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Over here.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
Got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Thank you. appears. I've restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Piers, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Roger!